Dr. Roberto Diaz. I'm a researcher and neurosurgeon at the Montreal Neurological Institute. At the Neuro, I'm able to do both, operate, provide clinical care as a doctor, but also develop new questions and new ways to answer those questions in the laboratory. My specific research focus is the targeted therapy of malignant brain tumors. I'm looking to identify genes and molecular pathways that are an Achilles heel to tumors that we can potentially target with small molecules or other biological therapies in order to kill the cancer cells specifically without harming normal brain tissue. What drew me to the Neuro was the close link between research and the clinical practice. It's an advantage to have patients in a research institute because it allows us direct access to the pathologies that we're investigating. At the time of surgery, we're able to take brain tumor tissue and isolate it for work in the laboratory with the patient's consent. By using models that are based on patient tissues, we can gain a better appreciation of the mechanisms of the underlying disease and develop treatments that will be effective. And ultimately, the goal is to establish a cure that would not involve harmful therapies such as radiation or even surgery.